Hello, my name is Yana. I'm 26 years old and I'm from Serbia. I was in China for the 2 years like an English teacher, and it was an amazing experience for me. So now I'm at my country, but I still want to teach the kids and adults. I basically love to work with kids and adults and to teach them. And I will gladly share my knowledge with you. Thank you for your time.